David Drew Pinsky was born on the 4th of September, 1958 in Pasadena, California, in the United States, of part Ukrainian descent, and is an internist, an adult doctor, addiction medicine specialist, and media personality. But probably best known for being the host of the syndicated radio talk show Loveline. He also hosts the talk show Dr. Drew on Call. However, all of his efforts have helped him put his net worth to where it is today. So, just how rich is Dr. Drew Pinsky? As of late 2017, Celebrity.Money estimates a net worth of $25 million, earned through success in medicine and his input on radio and television. He hosted the series Life Changers and also produced the show Celebrity Rehab with Dr. Drew. As he continues his career, it is expected that his wealth will increase. Pinsky is a non-observant Jew, meaning that he has abandoned most of their practices. He was educated at Polytechnic School and after matriculating, went to Amherst College where he studied biology. After graduating in 1980, he attended the University of Southern California School of Medicine to get an MD. He subsequently served at the USC County Hospital and later became the chief resident at Huntington Memorial Hospital. Eventually, he left this position to go into private practice. Drew's radio work started in 1984 when he began to be heard in a segment of KROQ-FM called Ask a Surgeon. Soon, it combined with another show called Loveline, of which Pinsky became a co-host. The show went national in 1995 and would then have a television version the following year. His net worth started to grow as quickly as his popularity. In 2007, he started another radio talk show called Dr. Drew Live. However, it only lasted for a year. In 2015, he launched a new weekday program called Dr. Drew Midday Live with Mike Catherwood, his longest-running show. Loveline then ended its run in April of 2016. Drew's first appearance on a television show was actually as an unsuccessful contestant in an episode of Wheel of Fortune in 1984. In 2000, he served as a health and human relations expert in the first season of Big Brother. And he's also hosted numerous shows with relatively short runs, including Strictly Sex with Dr. Drew and Strictly Dr. Drew. In 2008, he starred in the reality show Celebrity Rehab with Dr. Drew, which featured the doctor as the resident medical expert at Pasadena Recovery Center, and eventually led to a spinoff, Sex Rehab with Dr. Drew. The show certainly increased his net worth. Pinsky also appeared as a guest on numerous programs and actually acted in several shows, including Family Guy and Dawson's Creek. One of his latest shows was Dr. Drew on Call, which ended its run in August of 2016. Along the way, Pinsky also has been consulted on the deaths of various celebrities, such as Michael Jackson and Heath Ledger. Aside from these media appearances, Pinsky co-founded the internet website, drdrew.com. However, the website was sold after apparently running out of money. He also authored the book Cracked, Putting Broken Lives Together Again, which recounts some of his experiences. He's been invited as a guest speaker at numerous colleges and also appeared in a PETA ad campaign promoting the neutering of pets. For his personal life, it is known that Pinsky married Susan Saylor in 1991, and they have triplets. He is very interested in fitness and runs as well as weight trains regularly. He also sings opera and travels a lot. He was diagnosed with prostate cancer, but recovered.